I was a member of the Communist Party. I'm not a member of the Communist Party anymore, but I still consider myself very much a socialist. So we'll get to that later.
Let's go.
One of the reasons why the war in Vietnam was able to happen as long as it did was because of this fear of communism. And people pointed to the Vietnamese as their enemy, as if somehow or another, if the country defeated the communist enemy in Vietnam, things were going to be okay at home.
But it's a hot night. Let's talk about the sign of the time. Politics. In the fight of a revolutionary soul singer. It's a hot night. Head down to the gut of the bean and kebabs without the alcohol. And let's talk about the world, y'all.
Can you pick me up? You know I hate driving in a evil city. And baby, read my mind. Hit like I'm a dog. If I can get some coffee and we can get our talk gone. Seems like I caught up in this romanticized idea of revolution. With saviors, prophets and heroes, spreading the silence about prayers. I had a vision of my hatred dissolving in the grains of sand. Realize that to the universe, that's all I really am. Just a grain of sand. I know I get caught up in all that spiritual shit, but ain't much to hold on to. We all living in the world built on race, starvation, greed, need, fascist regimes, white man, rich man, democracy. Suffer in the world, shape paradise, human
But it's a hot night. Let's talk about the sign of the time. Politics. In the fight of a revolutionary soul singer.
Word up.
Come on. It's a hot night. Head down to the club for the peanut cabadas without the alcohol. Let's talk about the world, y'all.
Nike has a factory.
Let me be the first to say this. Fuck the first bitch ever asked me to buy her some dumb shit. Come on.
Niggas be fighting for Jordans they can't afford. Bought in the store, costing more than 100. Yeah, capitalism got them trapped in a vision that tell lies. They watch way more than a sunset. I feed my babies with music. I tell the truth with now I'm a target and they marketing that or some of my bitch. It's a urgent emergency courtesy of the counter-insurgency trying to murder me. And now it's on. And it's cause I verbally heard of all the absurdities at the rhyme home. And survive the storm. And certainly words could be weapons if people heard me. They thinking they God and they decide what's right or wrong. They live in the bubble. I live for the struggle. After the fight, we home on a hot night. My woman is nice and warm,
but it's a hot night. Yeah. Let's talk about the sign of the time. Politics. In the fight of a revolutionary soul singer. Come on, it's a hot night. Head down to the club for the peanut cabadas without the alcohol. Let's talk about the world, y'all.
Let's do it, come on. Join the party, fists in the air. Everybody for the
revolutionary soul singer.
Side to side, third eye on the prize. We take a ride with the
revolutionary soul singer.
Give the seas what they need to breathe and proceed. It's the revolutionary
soul singer.
Word up, yeah, y'all, we prepared, y'all. No fear, y'all, come on.
It's a shame that we're all running wild. It's a shame that we're all running wild. It's a shame that we're all running wild.
Cause you're blind, baby. Blind to the fact,
yeah. It's a shame that we're all running wild.
Cause you're blind, baby.
It's a shame that we're all running wild.
Cause you're blind, baby.
Blind to the facts of who you are.
Yeah. But it's a hot night. Let's talk about the sign of the time. Politics. In the fight of a revolutionary soul singer. The bomb is a hot night. Head down to the club with the peanut cabadas without the alcohol. And let's talk about the world, y'all.
Let's do it.
And now, of course, that the welfare system has been disestablished.
Soul singer.
And there are no jobs, so to speak, for the women who are told that if they don't work, that's too bad. They can only get welfare for a certain period of time, and then they have to find a job. Now, they haven't had the opportunity to go to an institution like this. They may not have skills. Where are they going to find a job? And if they have children, how are they going to pay for childcare in order to guarantee the conditions which will allow them to work?